Right. So I think I'm gonna make my farts every time I crash because the game loves to do that for me. So yeah, welcome to the Part6. I just crashed. I played about 10 minutes around just killing everything and getting some ammo. And now we're continuing our story, going back to Sidorovich, turning in the last side quest we have. Good guys. Okay, where are we? There should be something. Oh, I know where it is. It's up here. And then, come on. So we turn in the last quest to Sidorovich, and then we continue with the main quests. I'm getting sidetracked a lot, but yeah, that's the point of the game. Just enjoying it and exploring the zone and all the treacherous stuff that you can find in the zone. El Bandito. Might as well. Three of them. Just a run. I'll just run for it. Yeah. Stay away. Energy drinks? None. Hopefully they will quit before I... Oh, they killed my boy over there. Jesus. Now I can clear out the cordon. And actually get some AK ammo. That could work. I know the guy has a special pistol there. I'll do that. Yes. F6. In we go. Now hopefully we're gonna have enough bullets to sort this out. Jesus, how much life do you have? Position. Alright. See him. Okay. Oh no. Okay, so I failed the quest and I'm not having none of that. So quick load. And we're not going to bother, and we're just gonna run for it. Hopefully we can make it to the Sidorovich before the quest expires. I don't think we will. But I am definitely going to try. Right now I'm just dropping everything so I get a little bit of movement speed. Okay, let's go. Go, 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 go. I should just cut through over here. Jesus. No, we did not make it. Okay, I'm gonna go back and see if I can retake the quest and redo it, because I already have the part of the monster body. So close, damn it. And that's what ticks me off about the game. It's like there's a lot of things that are RNG dependent. The quests are just going to keep on going and going and going, which we actually don't want.
Not bad. Now that's the way to go.
So we can skip them because they're generic. Seems like we do have a quest over there that we can turn in. Two bandits at the garbage, that's fine. Rookie Stalker. Don't need those quests anymore because they're generic. I didn't even notice that the last time. We got a lot of ammo, which is nice.
Man, dog food is more valuable. Good hunting, Stalker.
Can we attach the silencer? Oh, nice. To be honest, I don't want to do them anymore because we're doing good with money. And again, generic. Okay, let's clear out the stash. I exactly know where it is. Quick one. And probably this one too. Should be. The other side, in here. No. I definitely think it's in the chimney. No, it's not. Can we go upstairs? Nope. Let's have a quick read through. Never too close to it. Now, cellar. Well, it's not here. It's like I remember it being here, but it's not. Interesting. Let's go outside and just cut out. Maybe we can see it from outside. Oh, there we go. I was trying to find the ladder from inside. Okay, here we go. Nothing special. Cool. Okay. Enough of the side quests and looting, because I'm getting sidetracked a lot. So we are going over here to the Dark Valley. Okay, and we can go through the garbage. Yep, that's what we are gonna do. We are carrying 40 kilos. I don't think I would be able to run with 40 kilos in my backpack as he is. I'm gonna skip the military again. Seems like they don't want me to skip them. Ugh. They want their money. Alright, these are actually very heavy. Just trying to figure out these bullets. I don't think I'm using them for anything. Yeah. Using the same ammo for my pistol and the rifle, so I think I should get rid of them. Now we're looking better with the weight. Shotguns. I actually am not a fan of shotguns. At least in this game. Because I tend to spaz a lot and miss. And shotguns don't have a lot of ammo clip. So I just stay away from them. No, that's easy. The bandit camp is going to be on our right side. We can take care of that. I'm getting sidetracked again. There we go. I'm just checking the bullets I'm using. Alright, let's continue finally with the main quest. There's a bandit over there. I'll let him his. I'm gonna let him have his moan and walk. El Bandito there. Ooh, look at this posse over there. I would be fudged if I didn't have any stamina right now. Look at that. Remember, for first time I was crossing this area, I would always stop over here because I thought you are not supposed to go here, but you are because of the radiation and stuff. Okay, let's do a quick save and see what's happening here.
Son of a bitch, or watch my bullet blow your brains out.
Please, please don't kill me. Your partner is being taken to the abandoned factory. That's all I know, I swear.
Okay, Scott. You can leave. Just don't let me see you ever again.
No, he cannot leave.
Hey, man. Come up here. Help us grab our friend from these bastards. Follow me. I know a good place for an ambush. I'll thank you for your help. A duty.
He is a bandito. Oh. Okay, so here, if we play our cards right, we can actually get a good weapon. A decent weapon, actually. And be on a lookout around electrical anomalies, because they will give you the items for stamina boost. There's a lot of hidden stashes here. I'm gonna set an ambush. What happened? Huh? What happened there? Why did we fail the task? That was weird. Alright, let's try it again. I think the zone got him. That was weird. Usually, you're supposed to set up an ambush, but as you saw, I just failed the task without even trying to set up the ambush. That's the zone for you.
Thanks, bro. Come over. We'll talk.
Now we have a scope. Oh, he has 5k. Take my crap. Can we attach this? Nope. Can we attach it to our? Yeah, we can. Too bad we can't attach the silencer to it. Look at that. Nice. Alright, quick save. No. We are not time bound now, so we can do whatever we want to do. Seen some anomalies over there, but no artifacts. What about here? Nothing. That's the lab entrance. Okay, we can. Let's go this way. That's the plan. Let's free the duty member. This is gonna be a pain. Not one of my favorite, because there's a lot of them in the prison. This is actually the main bandit camp. And it's not going to be fun. Now this area over here, if you go inside, you will have a bloodsucker. and you can see the trails. So you're going upstairs to save your buddy. If you play your cards right, you can actually save him. There we go. No, what happened? Oh my goodness. Did I drop my weapon again? I did. Okay, let's do it. Let's be better this time around. I wanted to press medkit and I pressed F. That was better. Alright, let's save this buddy over here. Now, they have a gust rifle for 800 real cheap. That's a lie. They will scam you. And I will actually let them scam me because they do have a special weapon there too. Not a gust rifle, but a go weapon. Where are we right now? Okay, here. There's a lot of stashes around. Okay. Alright, it's time to party. I can't give him a weapon. That would be nice if I could, but I can't. Alright, let's go from the other side. I'm treading this part because there we go, album details. Should be able to see him from this side now. Got him. That was a bad place to be in. Jesus Christ. Jesus. That was bad. That was even worse. Okay. I need a different approach because I will end up dying every single time. This is where I want to be. Open areas are much better. Good vantage point and just snipe them. Nothing. Oh, that's a new one. Slime. I'll take that. So now we take zero bleeding. We do take some damage from bleeding, but it's not that bad. -133%. Got our first Obercon. Say you will find this weapon every single time there. It won't let me put it on. Jesus. Silencer is pretty much useless to me. Alright, this will make everything much easier. Did I just destroy my weapon? I did. That was bad. Ugh. I didn't think that will happen. Well, you learn new things every single day. So I was chucking, I've chucked my AK in the fire. Because I wanted to activate it. Could have used the bolt. Just lazy to switch. And as soon as it reached the fire, it just got annihilated. Like nothing left on it. I can't even use it. so now we're gonna have an interesting bandit camp part, definitely. Oh, that's gonna help. Let's get out of here because we're gonna die from radiation poisoning. What's up here? Is there a way to get out of here, though? Okay. Good. I'm sorry if you can hear the fireworks outside. Well, fudge. Okay, we got our weapon at least, so that's good. Okay, let's be smarter this time around. I do consider this cheating. The other side. Let's get that amazing gun that we found. Where am I gonna end up now? Outside. Oh, amazing. I'm backtracking so freaking much. Look at that, I nearly missed them. Nope, don't fall in again. Okay. see him on the map. Oh, he's there. Alright, time to grow some stones. This weapon goes in. And I'm using normal bullets too. This is where I died last time. Okay, this area is clear. So they are either here or downstairs. Mofo. How are you doing on bandages? Good. Shotgun one and just keep on coming. Anybody vodka? Current suit is actually better. Anything special here? Nothing, just weapons. I'll take this gladly. Anything else? Nope. I cleared out their stash. Okay.
Смотрите, кто к нам колёса катит.
Oh, that was smooth. The good thing is I'm sustaining my bullets.
Hey, Stalker, help me out. Open the door to this damn cell. The controls are on the wall. Thanks, bro. You really helped me.
Can you take a weapon? Nope. Okay, let's see what's happening here. There's something in there. There, here we go, managed. We got another sparkler, I think. That's gonna boost our endurance again. Yep. Now, if we put Urken on, Urchin, we're gonna get minus 30 radiation, but we're gonna bleed. But since we already have this one, that could be a good combo. But when we get to a situation that has radiation, that's when we're gonna use it. Now, we have to kill the bandit leader. Come on, he scared the crap out of me. Trigger happy. Okay, quick load. I saved before. I do not want to be on duty's bad side. Dude, you have to stop doing that. better now? Got him. Got the bandit leader too. The door is locked, but I'm picking up stuff through the windows, which is nice. Okay, you can see me picking up stuff through. Now, what do we want to get rid of? Can we put a silencer? Yeah, we can. Oh, we have a lot of bullets too. So what can we get rid of? Yeah, that one. Bye. Vodka, bye. Shotgun shells, bye. I'll do for now. Okay. Sorry about the notification. We are gonna get rid of bread. Can we eat? Oh, won't even let me. Shotgun shells, yeah. Let's go. Hopefully that notification will disappear soon. Well, I have to stop notification. Is